Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to repair corrupted Word file in 4 ways. Sometimes, a Word file can be corrupted or damaged, but all is not lost. Here we will show you step-by-step instructions to repair corrupted Word file. Let's get started. The first try is going to Trust Center for disabling Protected View. Click File option Trust Center, then tap on Trust Center Settings and click on Protected View. Here you can disable all of these options and simply click on OK to see if you can open the corrupted Word document now. If this is not working, try the next method. Click File Open Browse and then go to the location or folder where the Word document is stored. Don't try to open the file from the recent section as this won't go into the open dialog box. Click the file you want and then click the arrow next to open. Here we choose Open and Repair. If you're using Office 2013, select the location, such as OneDrive or the local computer, then select Browse. If you're using Office 2010, you don't need to click Browse. Another option is to open the corrupted Word file with other tools. Right-click on the corrupted file and click Open With. For example, you can select WordPad to see if you can open the corrupted Word file. The ultimate way to repair corrupted Word files is using a professional data recovery tool to restore them. Tenorshare 4DDiG is a professional Word data recovery tool which can recover your corrupted, damaged, deleted, or unsaved documents. Besides, it can recover any lost data from Windows, Mac, USB, SD card, external hard drive under various scenarios such as accidentally deletion, partition loss, disk format, disk damage or corruption, system crash, and more. To recover your corrupted Word file, just download and install Tenorshare 4DDiG on your computer and run it. Select the location where it contains your corrupted Word and then click Start to scan. It will take a while for 4DDiG to scan out the files from selected location, which depends on the data size on it. After that, you will find your corrupted Word file here. 4DDiG also enables you to preview it. Now you can select your target file and then click Recover to retrieve the corrupted Word file. This is how to repair and recover corrupted Word file. We highly recommend you to give it a try to Tenorshare 4DDiG, which can effectively recover your lost or corrupted data without any hassle. If you have any questions, just leave your comments below. See you next time!